整个南中国海，包括全世界好多热带海洋，地区好多岛都是珊瑚藻礁形成的。我之前看过一个澳大利亚种植珊瑚的纪录片，就觉得这项工作一直很神圣。虽然我一直在三亚经常接触海洋，但是呢，西沙一直是我梦寐以求的地方。
45-year-old Chen Hong is the director of Hainan South China Sea Institute of Tropical Oceanography. He has been working to protect coral reefs since 1987. This time, he has recruited 5 volunteers to plant coral reefs around Yagong Island in the Xisha Islands. Coral reefs are the foundation of the oceanic ecosystem. Wherever there are coral reefs, there are abundant species. However, in recent years, excessive human exploitation and other natural factors have resulted in many corals dying. Yagong Island is also faced with this situation. Chen Hong plans to save the coral reefs here by transplanting them from other locations. Despite all the things they've brought with them from Sanya, the 6 men will only be able to sustain themselves for a few days. The weather is hot and the work is tough. Chen Hong doesn't know if the 5 young men will be able to make it. To transplant corals, they have to find an area with living coral reefs. Chen Hong sails with his volunteers from the eastern end of the island to search for one. They have to take pictures of the coral reefs and archive it. Here, large swaths of coral reefs are dead, and only a few are still alive. Chen Juntong is from Sichuan. He thought he could get used to conditions at sea. He didn't expect the waves in Xisha to make him so seasick.
Oh.
It's not only Chen who's suffering. Huang Ye has sunstroke.
Huang Ye, 怎么样了?
头晕没力气,
吃点药吧。
谢谢。那和老陈说一下吧，我在这边好好休息。好，行。西沙滩很苦的，我都跟你说了，能来就哇哇叫了。哎，年轻仔。你这太松了，这个泡沫它容易掉，这个搞紧一点。
Chen Hong wants to build a base for growing newly dug corals so that he can observe them. If they survive the first few days, they can be transplanted.
慢慢松，慢慢松，松松松松，我后退后退后退，松，松绳子，别拉紧，松绳子，把绳子穿进去，把它打个活结。
After a few trips, the boat starts to have a few problems.
We have this boat open, and it's only about 1 kilometer, and it's broken 5 times.
We've been building the boat for a long time. After the boat, the boat broke.
不适合这样的海域去行驶。好坏是现在天气来说，风平浪静，我们的船是哪都可以跑的。They have a raft, but it doesn't have enough power to take them to deep ocean waters. The volunteers begin to question Chen's abilities. The waves are getting stronger. Chen Hong is worried about the newly built base. The corals used for transplanting can't withstand waves that are too strong. Chen Hong decides to abandon this base.
Yeah.
今天早上我不抢救那大米的话，3包大米没了。The meat is all eaten up. The staples haven't been kept well, and the vegetables are going bad because of the rain.
我操！去吧！里面都是水呀，不怪才怪。哎，太惨了。 南瓜粥，南瓜汤。
粮食问题刚才也说了，就是少那个青菜少了一半了，肉食也没有了。
抓鱼也还没学会。如果大家有志跟着我干下去，虽然我自己很疲劳，欢迎大家继续跟着我做。如果实在顶不住，刚好这里有条船回去，但我是希望大家能够坚持下来，把事情做完满一点，能够振作精神，是这样子。
我感觉做事就像人生一样，总是不断试错，也许199次是错的，那最后一次成功就可以了。
有两三个松的，
没问题，你就检查你的。
After days of repairs, the boat is finally able to sail.After days of searching, Chen Hong finally finds a large and strong coral reef. He divides each coral into 5 parts.Cuts off 3 of them for incubation and leaves 2 of them in the ocean so they can continue to grow. Years from now, there will be another coral reef. Now that the base has been abandoned, Chen Hong can only use the raft as a temporary incubator and hangs the corals there for a few days before he can observe their condition.
哥，我们在哪儿下网？
哪里就上午少点，早点下，知道吧？上午会挂网的。
With food running out, Chen Hong decides to use a net to catch fish.
This is my 希望不大。
谁说的？我们技术不到家是真的，不是我希望不大。
None of them have any experience in fishing. The net is always getting tangled up. In the end, they set the net and put the corals in the water for observation. All they can do is wait.Their efforts turn out to be fruitless. Chen borrows a boat from a fisherman and gets some food from another island. But on his way back, he meets bad weather and a dangerous situation.80% of the corals survive. Chen gets the volunteers to tie them to sticks so that they can be nailed into the reef at the bottom of the sea. In 20 months' time, the newly transplanted corals will become part of the reef. As the tying work may harm the corals, more time is needed to observe their condition in the sea. It's time to transplant the corals. But a storm has finally destroyed their shabby boat. The end of the transplanting process is in sight, but the volunteers now have to spend days mending the boat. Some of them start to complain.
上面你招聘的时候上面写了哪些工作，我们需要做哪些工作，上面你写的清一清二楚，那上面没写要修船吧，没写要干嘛吧，你招聘的来做生物的，然后你结果我们来的全都在修，然后我们来招聘的来做实验的，然后全部在修柴油机。
那你是来想其他旅游度假还干嘛呢？
我没想过是，我是来做实验的。
做实验你做得好吗？问你，我觉得。
坐这船出海，生命保障。什么叫生命保障？
晕船了。
你还派我醒来搬东西，我脚都快软了。你既然讲过我们要做不了的，可以退出了，那就到这吧。来这边就是很辛苦的，不是干嘛来的？也许在家里都没干过这些活，没错。你不觉得这对你来说一个很好的练力吗？非常感，那个我这说的是感谢你，能在这做志愿者。
哥几个，这次旅程坚持了这么长时间，没有一个很好的结局，觉得很不甘心。主要呢，咱们呢这次回来，不是为了别的什么，是为了咱们能实现这次旅程的意义，是吧？
我也想完成。
嗯，那就这么说定了，一会儿就过去帮他干活了。陈老师。 刚才我们四个好好的聊过了，然后他们三个的思想工作我都给做好了，我们一致决定留下来帮您。今后的日常工作中呢，他们三个如果有不听您话的时候，我会去说他们，我帮您说他们。
那就当个副组长呗。
行，谢谢您。
过去吧，就是他对于一件事很坚持，包括就是我们几个人罢工的时候，他还是每天晚上都去照料他的船，
太执着，非常执着，这值得让我学习的地方。陈老师这个人，首先是他比较坚持，27年以来都在做这件事儿，然后这个我比较佩服的。
我们能坚持下来，这种科学精神，人就应该要多磨难、多吃苦。但人性的很多缺点，在这种高压、高危的环境下压迈出来的时候，你能不能克服自己，不迈过这个坎， 对人生是一个缺憾。
To celebrate the team's reunion, Xiaoping decides to try his luck in the sea one more time.
我觉得一个团队一起来一起回去挺圆满的，这也是我的一个初衷想法。
非常棒！
哎呀，你看，这是你的石斑鱼汤是吧？
嗯，
石斑鱼汤好喝，这大家很不容易啊！欢迎大家重新归队啊，多吃点鸡肉吧。嗯。代表着国家出去的，但是插国旗了。
Chen finds an area that's about 10 meters deep with gentle waves. This area has hardly seen any human activity. He decides to plant the corals here.
解决人类一个面临共同的问题，就是一个全球气候变化了，珊瑚礁的一个大规模的毁灭了，因为解决这个问题，会给整个全球生态会带来一股正的能量。这次活动虽然很坎坷、很曲折、很多故事，但是我们从来不抱怨。在人生里面，这就是一个小小的浪花而已。我相信这次活动最终还会达到我们预期的目标。